Slow pan. Hey, I was right. I do get my cavalry up there. Good. That was worth it. We cannot hold the city for more than one day before the Union decide to counterattack with everything they got. It is possible to utilize the forts and trenches around the city to defend ourselves. We should not hesitate and reoccupy Fort Washington to guard our left flank. Fort Thomas can defend our right flank. Quickly run to the battlements. Okay, pause. So, let's look at the terrain here. There's no reason at all to occupy along this here, especially if you're going to get attacked anyway from like here. You're just automatically giving up a flank. There's no reason to do this. I would say just sit inside the fort itself. There's no reason to sit up here either. It's just terrain I don't need to hold. I mean, I could. It would be... You can bleed them from here, but I don't think there's any real need. Same thing here. There's enough cover in all of these positions that you just get outshot here. There's cover here, right? So you'll get outshot. But I don't really want to give up this entire free flank because it lets them vector in too much to here. So there is the rest of my giant wing of cavalry. Them down over here. I will actually hold these battlements, even though I don't really have the troops for that. But not these. These are pointless. Wow, these are very wide. Maybe not. I don't know. Fifth Corps. These are all my leftover Fifth Corps troops that I didn't want to use before. Okay, that's fine. Five brigades to hold here. I'll hold this one, actually. First Corps, second div. Where is my... Over there. Yeah, that figures. It's gonna take a while. It's my third division. Parrots out of the city to closer to where they're actually be useful. Third div. Okay. Combine. Cavalry in a center spot. Keep these guys in the center for now, as I don't know where they'll be useful. Okay, they have move order. Third core, fourth div. That's it. That's all I have for them. Okay, get them moving out here as well. Then I have one general to hold all this, so that's going to be problematic. So I need to first, maybe my divisions combined so I actually know what kind of troops that I'm dealing with. These guys should pull back. Say down here. expect that they will need the most ammo. Show them up here for now. Actually, take that back. Those guys go over there. Just for now. He's not who I want actually in that position. Yeah, I don't care about those trenches. There's really no point there. Shoot their generals.
Thank you.
come around to the south. Find contact with these guys. I don't really want to have them just shoot them up. Shoot their leadership instead. And alright, so I'm gonna bring my entire massive cavalry out this way. Except for my melee cavalry. Task them because Mead is dead. Shoot. Actually, no. Start working on the SRO Charlie first. Thank you. start shooting meat again. can't seem to get proper line of sight or ranging on him, so be it.